Our third and fourth graders are going to come forward, and they're going to share with you something that they did this week. So, come on up, guys. Girls. Logan, come on. Carter. Natalie, come forward. Hayden, who's going first? Who's Monday? All right, Natalie. Hold on here.
This is a picture frame that we did, and it shows the sheep, and we are the sheep, and God is the shepherd, and whenever we get lost, we can come to him, and that's when we get found. We did.
Thank you, Natalie. Who's Tuesday? Aiden, come on up. What'd you learn on Lost and Found?
I made the name from Tuesday for the lost coin. The lady had 10 coins and she lost 9. She lost 1. And 10 coins means she was married. All that. And it was pretty important to us.
And so you have a bank to collect coins, right? All right, let's hear it for Hayden. All right, who's Wednesday? All right, you ready? Step right up here. Nice, Carter, what'd you make?
I once was lost,
but Jesus found me.
6 and $3 this week.